Have you heard of this thing called the 100-year flood? Well, you might have assumed that that's a flood that happens once every 100 years. So after a big storm, it's probably relatively safe to rebuild, right? You probably won't have to deal with another big storm for another 99 years. Unfortunately, that is completely untrue. These 100-year and 500-year floods are actually terribly misunderstood. A 100-year flood isn't a flood that occurs once every 100 years. It's a flood that has a 1 in 100 chance of occurring each year. And that small word change means a world of difference. Hurricane Harvey brought an epic 500-year rainfall, dropping 1 million gallons of water for nearly every resident in the region. But it was the third 500-year storm to hit Houston in just 3 years. So what gives? Think of it like rolling a die. But in this case, I have a special die with 100 sides. Every time I roll it, I have a 1 in 100 chance of rolling a 1. So what are the odds that I'm gonna hit 1 twice in a row? Really small, right? But once I hit that first 1, my odds reset. The two rolls have nothing to do with each other. My odds of hitting that second 1 are now the same as they were of hitting that first 1, 1 in 100. It's the exact same thing with these floods. Getting hit once has no effect on your odds of being hit again. But there is something that is turning the odds against you in a big way, the climate crisis. So let's go back to our die metaphor. If it used to be that you had a 1 in 100 chance of rolling a 1 on this die, climate change has switched out that die for this new one, a die with far fewer sides. Now you have a much better chance of rolling a 1 because this die only has 20 sides. As we continue to warm the planet, we are replacing these dice with fewer sides, meaning we're having more and more 1s. The odds of rolling a 1 just keep getting bigger. So all of a sudden, these 1 in 100 year floods are happening far more often. In the Northeast, in just the last 2 generations, we're seeing 50% more heavy rain events than we used to. In 2016, a 1,000-year flood hit Ellicott City, Maryland, flooding the entire town. 2 years later, the same town was hit by another 1,000-year flood. So, at the end of the day, which die would you rather roll?